Very difficult session ahead of us. Like we have hardly 50% of the attendance that we had in the morning, and we had an excellent lunch. So okay, whatever it is, let's see that we have a very lively and active participation in this program. My name is Sahu, Lalatindu Sahu. My colleagues Kapil, David and Abhijit, and on behalf of four of us, we welcome you all to this program. I think morning we had a very informative session on generally on the pumps. 7,500 crores was the figure that was discussed for the industry sector, which also includes the building and construction or the sewage sector also. And I can tell you that last 2-3 years has been very, very difficult for this sector because of the obvious reasons of non-investment, decisions not being taken, the slow growth rate of the economy. And it has contributed to the stagnation of the demands for the in the building construction sector. But hopefully, we do look forward to a stimulating growth period over next 3-4 years, which may not happen immediately, but which should happen within a couple of years. And with this in mind, building construction sectors, like, is your guess is as good as mine, but it could touch something around 10 to 15% rather than the current 6% or the single digit growth that we are seeing, or the almost stagnant growth that we are seeing. With this in mind, building sector is going to be concentrated not only the tier 1 cities. Like, if the growth is going to come today, that cities like Delhi, Bombay, Chennai or Calcutta, the tier 1 cities are not growing the kind of growth that is there, and industries and the people are moving out for route through the tier 2 cities. And possibly the tier 2 cities might get saturated, and with the government policies that are there coming in, we will see more and more investment in tier 3 cities. And building construction sector is going to be concentrated mostly in these cities, and that's going to be a challenge. Like, we must admit that Grundfos is the company that sent the benchmark in this industry, may create a lot of awareness in the market about the kind of pumps that can be used, or the systems that can be used for the building and construction sector, and the buildings or the high-rise buildings or the malls, whatever you see. And there are plenty of manufacturers who have followed in the footpath, and it is almost nearly a 1,000 crore industry today. In this panel today, we are going to discuss basically on, like, I feel this is a kind of first kind of discussion on this sector. David from Grundfos will be talking mostly on very spot presentation on the building sector and the potentials, the kind of opportunities that are there. Abhijit from Kirloskar will be talking on the automations and the system development. And Kapil will be talking more on the how that application can be taken forward. Today it's a challenge that water is a scarce resource. And people predict the next few decades wars could be fought on waters. And basically based on this, what is the best that we can do to retain this water and you make it to the best utility? And next thing is the safety and health hazards connected with water. How do we get good drinking water? That is the basic question today. Next question could be probably how best to use technology. What is that, what kind of new products, new technologies that can come in that will help this sector to grow and really bring about a change in the distribution system of water? With this in mind, I hand over the, like, it will be starting with David. It is over to David for his small presentation. Thank you.